like, you know, not as sensitive.
Ben thinks he's so bloody clever. If a real wild had got his hands on him, he's just a bully. Aye, he is. And that's why I took this. Give it back to him, Cotter. Are you mad? That's the last thing I'll do.
Yeah, and there's one more thing that I... Oh, not one more thing, but there's this I can do. I'm with it to pet the horse. Yeah, because when, just like I said before, we can't come back here when we advance with the story. So let's put our sword. There was only one that kept my attention.
I'll be sparring with you today. Remember, these blades are dulled, but a sword's still a sword. Good luck.
Try.
A crossbow's a coward's weapon. Besides, I could hit that dummy from here with my... Where is it? Where the fuck's my knife? If someone has it.
Cotter took it.
You little fucking thief. Give me my knife. I don't have it, I swear. Out of my way. Got it, do something. You. I won't say it again. Step the fuck aside. What the fuck? You're out of your mind. Hey, look. Fight! Fight! Get
him!
I'm not going to punch him.
What is going on here? He stole my fucking knife.
No, I didn't.
And Garrett knew about it.
The last thief I caught no longer has hands.
I swear I don't have it.
Yes, you do, Carter.
Lie to me. Is this what I can expect from you, Tuttle? On your first bloody day of training.
Sir,
not another word. You clearly need a few days scrubbing the latrines.
Frostfinger, I need another man atop the wall.
Fine. Let him freeze his balls off. I'll deal with this one. Get off!
Mind your fucking manners.
You, come with me.
I knew he took it.
Mm-hmm.
used to love this place. Remember, we can listen to the musicians in the evening, Lady Marjorie.
You're right.
It's beautiful here. Just through here. What are you doing? You'll see. Queen Cersei's finest wine. Come on, sit down.
You're going to get us both in trouble.
Relax. Nobody will miss it, I assure you. A little won't happen.